Let's take a look at the cited reference feature in Google Scholar. I found this article, Adolescent Mental Health Literacy, Young People's Knowledge of Depression and Social Anxiety Disorder, and I'd like to find out how many times it's been cited by others. Finding out how many times an article or a source has been cited is a good way to get a baseline measurement of how impactful that author or the work has been, and it's also a good way to find other related sources that have cited that particular article. I have all of the details I need to find this article. I'm going to start by copying the title, and then I'm going to pull up Google Scholar, that's scholar.google.com, and I'm going to paste the title of that article into the main search bar, and I get a variety of results. And I can see right away that the article I'm looking for, or at least the title of the article I'm looking for, appears at the top. And then I'll use this other citation information, like the names of the authors, the year of publication, and just verify that against the record that I see. You'll see that right below the article record, there are a couple different options, including the Cited By feature, which lists that this article has been cited 98 times. And if I click on this, it's going to show me all those other works that make use of this particular piece of research. So I can possibly browse this list and see other related articles that might be appropriate to include in my literature review. And I can also get a sense that this article has been pretty widely cited since 2016. You'll also notice that there are these Uwm Libraries links to the right of all the things in my search results. If you don't see those, you can turn them on so that Google Scholar integrates with the data in Uwm Libraries. So if we go up to this hamburger menu at the left, and then select Settings, and then go to Library Links, you'll see that the University of Wisconsin-Milwaukee Get It feature is already listed under my account. But if you don't see it there, you can just search for UWM and select that option and then save your library link settings.